We finally reached our dream. When we were told in March that we had to close the building, we saw it as an opportunity to do things that we just couldn't do when the building was open. They were able to put up scaffolding. The 30-foot high ceiling is restored. It's an old tin ceiling. The entire inside is repainted. We opened skylights. We changed the lighting so that it's more like daylight when you walk into the space.
When you walk by on Broadway, looking into the marketplace, it's so bright, it's so light, it's so inviting, and it makes people want to come in and shop and eat.
And the renovations came out great. I grew up in Saratoga, always coming to the marketplace, so to see all the renovations take place is really exciting.
It just feels lighter, it feels airier. Everything from the lighting to the ceiling.
So it really completed the space, and it helps the light reflect throughout the building to emphasize all the stores in the building.
This beautiful, bright, silver tin ceiling now, and they put a fresh coat of paint in the marketplace, new lighting, so it just really made the marketplace so much more light and bright and inviting now.
Everyone seems to love it. The customers and all the store owners are enthused.